see what old chaps and chavits, Game Chap and Bertie here.
Yes.
Yes, indeed, very as good as we are. I would say we are nigh here with SimCity Part 5 in Chavington Dine, trying to find out what on earth our city's doing and get the whole thing into a stable sense of audio now.
Yes, hopefully without any fires and any looting or anything like that.
Yeah, indeed.
What's that over there?
It's the highway, old boy. You've asked that before, you know.
I wonder what it was.
Yes. Oh, I see we have a flurry of unlocks there, Fanny. My goodness me. Oh, yes, indeed. Advanced casinos and all sorts. Like, this is, of course, you see, because we have secretly and hiddenly, been working, I see, on another time in this region. An oil manufacturing time, I see.
It's wonderful. And I hang on, what have you got to say?
He's
loving it.
He loves the time. Of course he does, old boy. Right. Oh, I see, old chap. We have here, as you can see, 5,000 pints per hour coming in. You know we should drop taxes, old boy.
Drop taxes?
Yes.
No, don't do that. There'll be less money coming in.
Well, okay, we'll keep the 10%, but I have found through experimentation. Yes. Should you go above 11%, they start to get unhappy and start rioting, you know.
I've had an idea.
What's that?
Look, why don't we build a little train station?
A train station?
If we had some trains.
Do we have any trains, Elpai?
Yes, they can go to the other cities then and have fun.
Herald, if this is a dead spontaneous, Elpai, why are we building train stations, I say?
Well, it's just an idea.
An idea? Well, I can't see any rail tracks right here, Elpai.
Never mind.
Tracks anywhere? I say, indeed, there you go. There's a train station, old boy.
Uh-huh.
Is that yes, it is, old chap. Yes, indeed, I say.
Well, it's already done, isn't it?
Yes, but you see, in order to get all the way over there, I say, we'd have to build roads using these medium roads. I think that would be a bad investment at present, old chap.
Well, okay, we'll do it later.
Let's wait until we've expanded the city along this route here, as you can see. Then we can go over trains. But in the meantime, as you can see, videos currently, I say, the demand lies in residential demand. Your city is growing fast. But what are you saying, man?
Keep your
residents happy. Yes, indeed, by using.
What are you doing?
He keeps changing things, old boy. We have to use medium density roads indeed, old boy, and zone more residential to get more workers, or whatever.
Right, look, why is it dark?
Because it's nighttime, old chap.
Well, when does it go to daytime?
When the sun comes up, of course. Any other daft questions, great Scott?
Well, no, it's fun to hang on. Here comes the sun now.
Yes, very well observed. This is the marvellous new series with Game Chat and Bertie. Weather reporting, I say.
Oh, it most certainly is. Yes, indeed. And apparently, rain is on the forecast, but not to worry, because we've got umbrellas for everyone free. Well, we're putting the taxes up 1% for those.
Yes, all right. Great Scott, Fanny. Okay, let's proceed on our merry zoning way, as you can see, using medium density rails here, videos to zone jolly lands for our populace. And as you can see, we are going to use the city guidelines here.
Uh-huh.
So we don't jolly well mess up, I say.
We don't want to do that.
No.
We don't want to upset anyone.
No, indeed. Okay, fair. Oh, great Scott. Look at that residential demand through the barry roof, if you'll pardon the pun, I see. Around goes the jolly marker there. We are going to designate as much barry residential space as we possibly can here.
Aye.
So, Phineas, there we are. Good show. Now, of course, we have to pay careful heed to the land values, you see. Because if our land value is too low, the wrong type of chaps will move in and thereby cause unpleasant neighbourhoods, I say.
Oh, pay very careful heed to the land.
I shall try to, Elba. Yes, okay. The land map, of course, shows us, as you can see, this is all very, very low wealth over here, so I believe in this case we should use a medium value park, like so, perhaps a tall tree road, by.
A tall tree road? Yes, okay, if you've got the road for it to go.
Okay, there we are, indeed, as you can see, nice, so that's raised the value somewhat, but I think we need, you know, by. Yes, we do need at least one more park, Chef.
Look, what about that one there, with a little pond in it?
The pond?
Yes, they can feed the ducks and all things like that, then, you see.
It's a duck pond.
Well, it's a little duck pond, see?
Really, but. Yes. Okay, quack, 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 there we go.
Yes, there we are.
Good show, as you can see, that's raised the value nicer there, Fanny, as you can see, and shortly. Thank you, buddy. Very good, I see. Very good. We should shortly be seeing our residents move in. Hold on, chaps. It's on Bally Llama Speed. No, Turtle Speed. There we are. Llama Speed. Okay. Now, as you can see, there go the residents moving in. Huzzah!
Oh, they love it.
They love it. Yes, indeed.
They're moving in at night. They don't mind.
There's trouble, old boy. Your city is going. What are you saying, for goodness sakes? We have to have it. Ah, indeed. Right. Okay, fellows. It is time for us, I believe, to upgrade our roads.
What are you saying?
What?
Message.
No, it's the same one, old boy.
Ooh,
no. We have to use the road up. No, that's a medium density street, old chap. What have we done? Hold on. What's going on now? We've used medium density streets. We need medium density avenues, old chap.
Not we, you.
I don't know.
What me?
That over here is, yes, that's medium density, like so. We may have to upgrade those, I believe. We shall change these to medium density streets. There we are, as the good chap says, I see.
Yes.
Thus increasing the potential density for residents, I do believe.
Yes.
But hold on, steady on, fellows. I'm not quite sure where our other roads lie. We have medium density ones over here, yes. It all seems medium, old chap.
Well, it does.
It mostly is, I
believe. It is all medium.
Yes, that's all right, but we have something of a treasure gem over here, you know.
Oh, my word, I see it.
Well, I'm not upgrading that yet, anyway. It's a funny time.
Yes, don't worry about that. Now, where is the casino?
The casino?
Yes, have we got one?
No.
Well, they'll love that.
Are we supposed to have a casino, old boy?
I don't know. You can do, can't you?
I suppose so, old chap. All right, let's have a look, I say. Observe, as you can see, a gambling... I see, that's rather dying market, old boy, using gambling eyes.
Oh, well, But they like it, don't they?
No, they might like it. We don't like it. They might, I say.
Well, okay.
All right. Where shall we plop the said casino, old boy?
Well, not too near. Not too near residentials. I think we should go away somewhere.
Near the factories, I say.
Near the factories. Why not?
Okay.
No. We're near the shops.
The shops?
Yes, because they'll love it. They'll have a little takeaway, go into the old gambling house, blow some money, and then come back and, you know, be sad.
Be sad? Yes. Exactly, that's the point, old chap.
Yes,
we
don't
want to
no.
be sad.
But we'll put it near the public house and then they can go and drown their sorrows.
Oh. Where's the... Oh, yes, Bernie, I'm so full of ideas. Where's the public house, my dear?
Think in this game.
Of course, your master, of course. We shall, I believe, Bernie, observe, we shall place the casino approximately there. As you can see,
right.
Lots and lots of Bernie residents. Now, this is a low-wealth gambling house, which should, I believe, hopefully start to generate some Bernie money, surely, you know.
Well, yes, I mean... It might be a bingo heist or something like that. Not too bad.
Okay, see? We have three choices of sign, boy. Each sign costs 1,000 Bernie pines, my word. What?
What? A sign? A sign? Pines for a sign? What?
No, it's a sign of the times, I think.
It's a sign, I tell you.
No, be quiet.
That it is.
Yeah, but which sign do we choose, Emily Chap? That one there is quite nice, that one there, which is like a chainsaw of sorts, or that one there.
No, the chainsaw's a little bit sinister. I think we'll leave that one.
Right.
Let's have that one there.
That one. Where should we go, old boy?
Right outside.
On top of this poor chap's eyes. Pardon me, Mr.
Oh, no, don't do that. You're really upsetting. Put it on the side.
There we are. We're going to do special heights up the Mingle Valley side. There we are. Tell you. Oh, well, never mind.
He moved next door.
He moved next door.
No, we'll give him a job in the casino.
Yes. Excellent, old chap. Very, very good. I do like this. Okay. All right, fellows. Observe. As you can see, cheap rooms, nice rooms. These rooms aren't great, but they're nice. Tourists will stay in lodging to spend their cash in the casino the next day, you know. Ha-ha!
I knew it was a good idea.
Yes, we'll place those on the roof. There we are, good show. They can nice stay there overnight and thereby spend more money, as I say, the next day. Spiffing us are.
Of course. Well, yes, this is a very, very good idea.
Right. Okay, they were medium slots, so we should...
No slot machines.
Blackjack tables, old boy. Yes, I believe that's ideal. The medium wealth gamblers, of course, play blackjack, so we should put that approximately...
Yes, 21s only.
21s only, old boy.
21s only.
Pontoons, you know.
Pontoons.
5-card trip. There we are. In it goes, I say. Plenty of blackjack tables have been placed. That should start to turn a nice profit soon, you know.
Yes.
It's closed at the moment, I say.
Stop! Poor tourist attendants, what's he talking about?
Make sure there isn't a long wait for mass transit and that there are no... steady, old boy. Hell, I just realised something. Hell, not old chap. Wait. We don't have a police station, old boy.
No, we did it last time.
Did it really?
Yes, I'm sure we did.
Are you sure?
I'm sure we did, yes.
There's no police here. Oh, yes, there is. All right, okay.
Yes, there is.
You have to be extremely careful, players, you see, because criminals will turn up at ballet casinos like crazy, you know.
Well, of course, it was worrying me then.
Yes. Losing $830 per day. What are you doing? Get the ballet card machines moving, I say, your ballet cards.
What are they doing? Fix those machines quickly.
What are they doing? They're not supposed to lose it. The whole idea of a gambling house, you're supposed to make money, you know.
Absolute
buffoons. Oh, goodness me, that's no good, I see. I dare say, even we should have to keep our eye on this better gambling house to make sure it doesn't lose money for much longer, you know.
Well, maybe because there's no one working there yet.
Well, okay, there's 17... yes, of course, there's only 17 tourists there, actually. That's no good.
Well, get up. Hang on. Mr. Bus again?
Mr. Bus?
Is he moaning? Wait.
Hang on.
He completely skipped us. He's complaining about our bus service.
Ah, where's our bloody bus service?
Wait, what's that picture of an aeroplane over there?
Is that really?
Yes, what's it?
Showing the time so great.
Too bad there's no... Ooh.
Airports? I can't afford an airport. What do you think this is? I'm not made of money, you know.
Well, look, tell him we'll put the taxis up then to get this airport. Hold on, there's fires!
Don't worry about that. We have a fire station. Fair not, it'll be fine, I see.
I smell smoke. You see, he's trying to have a go at us.
Yes, all right. Okay, steady fellows. Okay, I do believe indeed in this case we have to consult the... Where's the bus station going, I say?
The bus station,
Yes.
Yes, there.
There.
Yes.
That's a fire station.
Oh, no, it's not a fire station. Well, it's
not. It can't just be gone, you know.
I've forgotten. We built it early on, you see.
I knew it. There we are. The shuttle bus depot. I believe it's time for us to add some more bus carriages because, you see, they're completely ungunning about poor tourist attendants. And, of course, as everybody knows, tourists need buses to get around, I say.
Yes, they do. So more bus garages for more buses.
Ah, and thereby more tourists and more cards and more money. Yeah,
more...
We've got this game worked out, old boy.
We certainly have. Yes, we have.
Marvellous. Okay, videos. There we are. We now have...
You're all learning now, see?
Yes, of course they are.
Well,
we now have a full complement of ballet buses, and as a result, our cap... It's losing $1,600 a day. What's going on?
Oh, no. They're learning how not to do it.
What are you doing, your ballet cats? You're supposed to earn money.
Get those buffoons in there. What are they doing? They're useless.
I shall start bulldozing shortly. I tell you, I will, you know.
We will. Get the rogues in there. They'll sort it out.
Yes, I shall use the bulldozer. That's what I say.
That's right. Yes.
All right. Steady on, fellows. Okay, observe. As you can see, we now have... still poor tourist attendance. That's no good.
5 aces in the pack and all that.
Yes, I know. You see, we don't have any tourists arriving. But why? I just don't understand why, old chap.
Hang on. What's he saying? Aeroplanes again.
Yes, yes, of course.
Yes, you see, that's what it is. They can't get there.
Perhaps, indeed, we could use an airport, fellows. What do you say about it?
An airport?
Yes.
Well, hang on, but they don't need to get airplanes just to come to the casino, do they?
Well, I don't know. Well, I suppose so.
Maybe trains are cheaper. I don't know.
The train, we can build a... real? Well, I suppose so.
Yes, you see, I think they're trying to suggest that these tourists want to come in from outside.
Ah,
you see, this is what I mean, catch.
Good idea. So therefore, perhaps if we place a road along this path here, we should be able to reach the train station and thereby start rolling in the cash once more.
Yes, exactly. Yes, so road.
Right. Okay, sit down, fellows. Oh, okay, right, we're going to build a train station. We can build one right... Ah, 40,000 pints! 40,000 pints!
Oh,
what's a train station going to do for me for 40,000 pints, I say?
My word, they know. Hang on, wait a minute. What if we broke down the old casino, then built a train station, and then put it back?
Why would you want to do that, Elby?
Well, can't we get the money back from
it? No, you can't. Once it's gone, you know.
That's awful.
You can't sell things,
they should fix that. You should be able to. Any monopoly.
It's a bug. Yes, of course. Yeah. Okay. Yes, I know, in monopoly. No. All right, but we shall place our train station down there, like so.
Right.
Now, we have to link that up, I do believe, to the road system. Otherwise, there'll be no trains, you know.
Oh, of course, yes.
We should use, I believe, choo-choo.
Don't do that now, do they? It's sort of go like that.
What did you say? Yes, of course. Oh, I say, all right. But okay, we have a park there blocking our progress, so we can't go that way. Right.
Bulldoze it all!
Bulldoze the park, I think!
Bulldoze it all!
All right. We've just bulldozed. Great.
Straight through!
Right. Oh, goodness sake, is that your solution to SimCity, I say? If something goes wrong, bulldoze it all, I say.
Just bulldoze across there.
Yes, they're all unhappy now. What have you done, I say?
Oh, surely not. I only meant the trees, not them.
Yes, I know.
Go through the ducks here.
Let's put a straight path mark back for those if we can, I say. There we are. Are you happy now, lads? There's me there. Okay, steady, videos. As you can see, we are now going to use a road to link up our train station, like so. All over there, and there we go, you know. What's up? We now have a rather... who built that road, I say?
I think you did.
A drunk had built that, I say.
Well, it was you.
Yes, I know. I'm not drunk.
Well, I told you to leave my whiskey alone.
Yes, all right. Okay, videos. We shall put our train station sign down there. Nice and jolly friendly, I see.
Yes.
And as you can see, currently we have zero riders because the train station's only just started up, I tell you.
Of course. There's no one there.
No one there. Okay. No warnings there, so all seems to be working, I see.
Look at those cars going straight.
Look at them go. They love a train station. They love it, I see. Okay. We shall use this jolly strip of road here, as you can see, videos, to zone some more residential heights because our factories need workers, you know.
Hang on, you can't put houses next to there. You rattle them to pieces when the trains come by.
We just did, Elby.
Oh, never mind.
They'll have to get rattled, I say. Okay, steady, fellows. Steady. It's worked. Yes, I say. He's no longer grumbling and moaning about no tourists, I tell you, Elby. I dare say we done it, don't you?
Wonderful, you see. That's what it was. This is a great achievement. You just wait and see the money rolling into Chappington Town.
All right, okay. Let's see how much... let's see the profits, Elby. Steady, I say. Well, not so bad, I suppose.
Oh, no, it's getting better.
It's getting better. Only $300 per day. All right. It's here, it is me! $2 a day! Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived! We are earning from our gambling, guys! Yes. $2 per day, you know!
Yes!
Ha ha!
Yes!
Yes, anyway, yes, right. There you are, Phineas. As you can see, a rather marvellous, sprawling Charrington Town, well on the way to becoming a huge and wealthy empire filled
what?
With the...
What's that?
He wants medical attention, old chap.
Not now, well, that's the next time. You'll have to wait in there.
We need a clinic or a hospital. All right, my lady, next time, I say.
Yes.
There you go, then, Phineas. Ballet Charrington Town in Simpsons Part 5. Thank you, guys, for joining us. And I dare say, we look forward to seeing you once more in the next exciting ballet Camden train station stopping, I say.
We shall have to train up those casino workers.